In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to manually add workouts to your Apple Fitness app here on iPhone. So the first thing you want to do is open up the Health app. So don't open up Apple Fitness right now. Open up the Health app. You can search for Health on your iOS device here, and it'll bring up your summary. The easiest way is to go to the search bar by tapping the magnifying glass at the bottom of the screen. Go ahead and tap into search and start typing the word workouts. You'll see your workouts data above. Go ahead and tap into workouts here. You'll see an addition symbol in the upper right-hand corner. Tap on the addition symbol. You then will have the option to select the activity type by selecting the drop-down menu here and going through the many options that Apple provides for a activity. Then you can go to calories if you have an idea of, say, how many calories you may have burned. And then if it is, say, a running activity or biking, you can then insert the appropriate mileage and distance. So let's just say 3.0 miles. And then when you started the workout. So let's say you started the workout yesterday when you missed it on October 6th. The run started at around 10:09 a.m. Put the data in here and then tap the check mark in the upper right hand corner. And then you'll now have this workout showing up within Apple Health and Apple Fitness as if you actually tracked it with your watch or another device. That's how you manually add workouts if you've missed them on your iPhone or iOS device. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.